will never know the company of all former spirits, even being at Norman's bedside when he died. At St. Michael's Abbey Church, and also, you can see an image of it in the supplement. If you have the supplement handy, I know page 17 has an image of the stained glass window at St. Michael's Abbey, depicting St. Evermode with the regalia of a bishop and wiping away his tears of grief over the death of his beloved friend, St. Norbert. It is said that St. Evermode, after serving as the beloved disciple of St. Norbert and being ordained bishop, was known